Hello, and welcome to the Jackie Boswell Show, presented by Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm Greg Royce, joined with Stevenson Women's Basketball Head Coach Jackie Boswell. And Coach, you played a couple MAC Commonwealth Conference games last week. We'll start off with Lebanon Valley, a game that was really tight till the fourth quarter, and you guys kind of blew it open, kind of got some stops, and made a late run.
Yeah, I thought our defense kept us in the game. Until we couldn't make that run, I was just waiting every quarter for that run to come. And, you know, right as the fourth quarter came along, you know, I said to our team right before it started, I just said, you know, we've done a great job defensively. We've executed everything, and now it's time for us to go on that offensive run. And I thought we did a great job in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, certainly. I think it was like tied, or you guys were up two going to that fourth quarter. I think I forget what the final was, but it was mid-double. It was like 15, 17 points, something like that. And, just to be able to pull away like that and to be able to finish somebody at home, you know, especially at home, you want to win all your conference games because we know the road's so tough.
Yes, we talked a lot about that this year. We have to take care of business at home because every time that we go on the road, it's always going to be a tough place to play, leading us right up into the Arcadia game. It was hard. Everybody in our conference is going to be beating everybody. It's a dogfight every year. So we have to be able to take care of business at home.
Yeah, and so about that Arcadia game, you pull out an 8-point victory on the road. But again, that probably game was a lot closer for a lot of that than the margin of victory. Just to pull out a road victory and, you know, for your fourth straight. How do you feel about the team going into, you know, talk about the Arcadia game, but also how do you feel going into the exam break?
Well, I couldn't be more happy with where we are right now. 7-3 going into an exam break with such a young team, I think is exactly where we want to be, need to be. Taking care of business on the road right before exams. It's always a tough game to play because our students are focused on their grades and their exams coming up. So just real happy with how I thought we executed. I thought that even though the game was close at Arcadia, I felt like we were in control of the game the entire time.
Yep.
And again, it was just going to take one of those couple stops and a couple scores in between for us to be able to put it away. And again, I thought we did a good job with that. So again, 7-3 going into the break right here is a good spot to be. And, hopefully we get everything done and they're taking care of business this week and we can get back on the court.
Yeah, and then obviously you finish up finals this week, then you've got a couple of games coming up here at Goucher on Saturday, then a big one on Monday. You travel to Marymount, a team that's been playing pretty well.
Yeah, they're a very good team this year, very experienced, and it's always been close games, a good battle, I think very good rivalry out of conference for us. So, looking forward to that game and to this weekend and then being able to give the girls off for a little bit of a break.
All right, well, thanks a lot, Coach. Wish your team the best of luck in finals and best of luck this weekend, Saturday and Monday, and we'll talk to you next week.
Great, thank you.
For Jackie Boswell, I'm Greg Royce. This has been the Jackie Boswell Show.